Today on Deer Gear TV, we showcase the Performance Center by Smith & Wesson. We try out new pop-up blinds from Cabela's. And finally, we check out Cabela's meat processing equipment. All this and more coming up on Cabela's Deer Gear TV. From hand cutting to fine tuning for precision, Performance Center firearms are top performers. Products from the Performance Center are the ultimate expression of old world craftsmanship blended with modern technology. Feature rich and enhanced for better performance, Performance Center firearms maintain production line integrity. Whether you're shooting a pistol, revolver, or rifle, you can be sure your Performance Center gun is made with the close attention to detail for your best shot yet.
Back in about 1989, they brought in a group of guys to make high-end custom guns, and it was really, at that point, geared towards competition shooting. You know, since then, we've opened a broader range of products to include hunting, protection, so it's not just a competition-based platform anymore. You're looking at a standard product, and you pick a Performance Center gun up right next to it, right away you notice it looks a lot different, and not only that, but you start pulling the trigger and you say, there's a whole lot of difference here. We take already what I consider to be the best products on the market today, and we make them that much better. We add integral rails, we do custom action jobs, so you can expect a lot smoother, a lot lighter trigger pull, custom sights, custom grips, custom barrels. I mean, they don't look anything like our standard products. One of the most important features about some of these hunting handguns is the fact that the triggers are a lot nicer than your standard product. You can expect about a 3.5-pound single action trigger pull out of the Performance Center and about a 10-pound double action trigger pull. And that's significantly different than our standard products. And you know, when you're in a field hunting, you've got an animal in front of you, you gotta make that follow-up shot. Typically, it's not gonna be single action, it's gonna be double action. And that's where that 10-pound double action trigger pull comes into play. You really want a Performance Center features, you know, while you're hunting. You know, Performance Center just doesn't do handguns. We do rifles. We just came out with a 6.5 Creedmoor rifle. We do 3-gun for competition shooting. We do 1911s. We do our M&Ps. Our M&Ps, once again, 3-gun, IDPA, a revolver's IDPA. We do custom protection or carry guns. So our shield, our ported shield, we do a lot of J-frames. And you can expect nice, clean, lighter double action trigger pulls. And really on a J-frame, you know, if you think about it, you do an action job and we reduce the trigger pull weight about 20%. You know, when you look at our competitors, they don't really offer a custom type package. I mean, yeah, you can get custom guns from, you know, smaller outfits. You pay a lot more money for them than you would for the stuff coming out of the Performance Center, yet you're getting a custom gun. So you're getting something a lot better than standard production. And our competitors really don't do that. Integral rails, I mean, you'd have to send your gun out to a gunsmith, have it drilled, tapped, and then you mount the rail, and it's not that rigid. If you take a look at the Performance Center products, I mean, those rails are integral to the barrel, so you don't have to worry about them ever loosening up in the field while you're hunting. Originally, the 44 Magnum was probably the go-to gun for hunting. Smith & Wesson, back when they were looking at the 500, they were saying, you know, we want a bigger platform that would enable a guy to hunt just about anything he wanted to with a handgun, and that's how the 500 came about. And you know, you see guys taking elephant with them now in Africa, Cape Buffalo. It's just opened up a wider range of hunting opportunities for you. People typically look at the 460 or the 500 and they shy away from it thinking the recoil is gonna be, you know, way too much for them to handle. What you've gotta understand about these guns is there's a lot of weight to them. There's no flutes in the cylinders, and that helps reduce recoil. You know, that misconception of all the recoil, you're not gonna be able to handle it, you're not gonna be able to control it, it's really not there. I love seeing new people come into this game, say, hey, you know, I've done it with a rifle, I've done it with a bow. Now I wanna do it with a handgun. It takes a little bit of practice, and you'll be out hunting and enjoying it too.
Come check out the expanded Smith & Wesson Performance Center selection at a Cabela's near you. Deer Gear is brought to you by Cabela's. It's in your nature. Performance Center by Smith & Wesson. Performance when it matters most. Bradley Smoker. Food smoking made easy.
Introducing the newest member of the Yamaha off-road family. It thrives in the most remote, rugged terrain. It never steps down from a challenge and travels long distances in search of adventure. The all-new Yamaha Wolverine. It's a whole new animal.
Double fleeced, double stitched, so you can take the long road home. For $40, you won't come up short. Cabela's legendary chamois shirt. Great price, lifetime guarantee. Only at Cabela's.
What I love about the Bradley Smoker is that it cooks everything perfectly and it holds all the juices in.
So today we are going to be smoking some barbecue ribs, some venison sausage, and some dove, which is awesome.
You will never grill me doves again. I have to have them in the Bradley Smoker. I would prefer to use the Bradley Smoker every time I cook. Well, that's really true because I love this thing. Okay. No lie. For more recipes, log on to bradleysmoker.com.
When perfection is your goal, awards come with the territory. In 2016, 10 Point and Wicked Ridge Crossbows collected an unprecedented 5 Best in Class Industry Awards. The Reverse Draw Carbon Nitro RDX Best Crossbow by Field & Stream and Peterson's Hunting. The Forward Draw Turbo GT Best Crossbow by Outdoor Life and Game & Fish. And the Budget-Minded Warrior G3 Great Buy by Field & Stream. Regardless of the features you want or the budget you have, 10 Point has an award-winning crossbow for you.
The thing about public land is that most people hunt the same old beaten path. The thing about you is, you're not most folks. Introducing the new TC Compass, only by Thompson Center. Follow your own compass with America's master gun maker.
My secret weapon? Evercom.
It's the first ever calming scent.
It's real smells from bedding areas.
To deer, that means safety.
Evercom reassures even nervous deer,
which can help you get the shot.
I use Evercom all season long.
Put it on your boots, your pants, and your decoy.
It's stick form, won't wash away or freeze.
Evercom.
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 From the Family Deer Farm at Conquest Scents.
Looking further into the line of hunting handguns from the Smith & Wesson Performance Center is the brand new 460 XVR handgun featuring a 7.5-inch barrel.
The Smith & Wesson Performance Center 460 XVR, this is a finely tuned handgun. It's got a muzzle brake and an unfluted cylinder, and it's basically been fine tuned for those of us out there that like these big handguns. It's got a smooth, light trigger, and it's gonna help you dial in your shots quickly for accuracy. And this is a handgun, in my opinion, it's really designed to provide things that the hunter expects and wants out of a hunting handgun or a revolver like this. This particular revolver from the Performance Center at Smith & Wesson is something that when you look at it, it just looks fantastic. I mean, it's just cool in your hands. I mean, when you hold it and when you feel the balance and you look at the design and the craftsmanship and then you start feeling that finely tuned trigger when you're pulling it and you look at what the muzzle brake does to reduce the recoil and the unfluted cylinder and just how the gun is put together and how it performs, I mean, you instantly gain confidence of what it's going to be able to do.
And that really came out of the fact that, you know, we're carrying 10.5-inch guns around. They're a little bit cumbersome at times, especially when you want to get the gun up quick on a stick. So we reduced the barrel to 7.5 inches. Once again, Performance Center Action, so you get a great feel on the gun. But that little shorter barrel makes a whole lot of difference when you're out hunting. You know, what really makes this gun nice is the fact that it doesn't have a longer barrel on it, so it's a lot easier to carry while you're hunting. We reduce recoil in a couple different ways. One is the muzzle brake. So when a round goes off, We're expending gas out the barrel. It helps reduce muzzle brake. The other thing too is the weight of the overall gun. So you've got a very heavy barrel as well as an unfluted cylinder, which adds weight to that gun, and that's helping to reduce recoil too. So that follow-up shot when you're in a field, it's really important to get back on the target quicker, and by reducing that recoil, that's what we're doing. High-vis fiber optic sight gets you back on target a lot quicker. In those low light conditions too, it really helps out the fact that that fiber optic sight is lighting up. Like I said, 7.5-inch barrel. It's got an integral rail. And what's nice about that is you don't have to send your gun out to get gunsmith to have a mount put on the barrel, so you don't have to worry about it loosening up. It's nice and rigid. Obviously, it leaves the factory with performance interaction, so you can expect about a 3.5-pound single-action crisp trigger pull and about a 10-pound double-action trigger pull. Chrome hammer, chrome trigger, once again, help to protect it from elements. Hogue overmolded grip, once again, you know, it is a powerful gun, so you want to have something in your hand that helps reduce recoil. And I mean, it's got the finger grooves in it, and it's got a pad in the back of it that helps you with the recoil, so your hand's not absorbing all that recoil. The grip really helps with that. It's got a texture to it that really gives you a nice firm grip. I really like it a lot for hunting.
Wade had the opportunity to debut the Performance Center XVR 460 out in the field on a recent whitetail hunt.
What I'm going to be hunting with is something new from the Smith & Wesson Performance Center. This is a 460 Smith & Wesson Magnum. Now, they've had one of these 460s out for a long time with a bigger barrel, but this has got a lot of new features built into it, and it's something that I can't wait to get out and field test. I think it's going to be perfect for the situation that we're hunting in. Got him. Smoked that guy. That's what I'm talking about right there. Did you see him come running across that field there? He came in. There was two or three other deer milling around. I mean, I guess they like his little shade here or there. I'm definitely a little shook up. You see the gun shaking a little bit right there. That's a giant shell, those tines. I mean, he's got one side's got an extra tine coming out here. He curves in. He's got brow tines going that way. That's what I'm talking about from the Performance Center right there. Smoke that deer. Golly. That's so fun. You know, I have really taken to this handgun hunting and getting involved in it and spending time down on the range and shooting. And, they just perform so well in the field. I mean, when you can, you know, get out there and practice and take the time, I mean, you can just do some phenomenal shooting with it. I've been practicing at all distances, all ranges with several different calibers. So that was pretty cool right there. Give him a second and we'll go take a look. There's blood right here, too. Keep the searching going. I like it better in this dirt than I do in this grass. Right there, buddy. Right there. I mean, He's right there in the broom weed. Look at that. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. I mean, what a stud. I mean, this is an old timer too. That is a phenomenal buck. And I mean, talk about center punching one. We center punch that one thanks to that Performance Center 460. You know, that's a new model that they've got, and it just has been a blast to shoot. What a buck.
Deer Gear is brought to you by Garmin Rhino 7 Series. Wherever you hunt, make it Rhino Country. Nikon Sport Optics, the next generation of hunting optics. Walkers, protect it or lose it. Wiley X, absolute premium protection.
Stealth Cam. Proven reliability. Proven quality. Proven performance. Stealth Cam continues to push the boundaries of technology and innovation with its next generation of trail cameras. Proven performance in extreme conditions. Proven. Stealth Cam. Join the trail cam revolution.
The art of the hunt is not painted with a broad brush. Its eye is in the details. The note on the refrigerator. A set of broadheads, tried and true. The well-worn boots, soaked in doe estrus. And a Garmin Rhino, the only GPS with two-way radio. Clear the rhubarb out of the freezer. It's whitetail season in Rhino Country. You put the cool in life. We put the cool in coolers. Arctic ice.
You know, the Turkeynator is a phenomenal knife for those people that are looking for a knife that's going to be great for deboning a lot of your birds. And you're looking at a razor sharp blade here on the Turkeynator. It literally will allow you to put it right up against the breastbone and make easy fillet cuts right along the breast, be able to pull them straight off. So if you're looking at cleaning birds, turkeys, dove, ducks, geese, the Bubba Blade Turkeynator, it's the knife that's going to handle the job for you.
If you're looking for a new pop-up blind this season, head on over to Cabela's and take a look at the Cabela's Species Ground Blind.
You know, finding a pop-up for all your hunting situations is really tough. You know, how big do you need it? What size? How do you want the design to be? But if you're looking for an extra large blind for up to two people, adjustable windows to give you maximum visibility, a hook and molly window system that eliminates the need for zippers, shoot-through mesh panels, this is definitely a blind that I think you want to look at. I spent some time in the field on a recent handgun hunt and really found that the Cabela Species Ground Blind was unique in its design and allowed me to find success thanks to some of these unique features that it had. It offers 180-degree panoramic windows. You know, that's really cool, so you can open them as big or little as you want. The shoot-through panels are really key for a lot of guys because it's going to give them more concealment out there. Personally, I didn't use them on this hunt, but it's a great feature to have. And another big key that I really like on this is it's a very easy blind to pop up. And the integrated brush loops that come with this blind allow you easily to conceal this blind. And that's a big thing that I really like. I like to be able to put brush all the way around my blind, and with the loops, you can easily do that. But I tell you, one of the things that really caught my feature about the Cabela Species Ground Blind is the extra large diamond-shaped windows in the two corners. These really wide windows allow me to maximize my shooting lanes while still feeling concealed. You could sit in a chair, traditional like you would in a pop-up, or you can sit on the ground like I did on a recent handgun hunt. You can open these big diamond-shaped windows in any manner that you want to, thanks to the silent hook and molly system that comes with them, so that you can just unclip them and then clip them back up to set the openings the way you want them.
This really played a big role in a recent handgun hunt for me and basically gave me confidence in how I was able to position the blind, how easy it was to put it up, how easy it was to brush it in, and then finally with those diamond-shaped windows and setting on the ground, those deer had no idea I was there. So this blind, the Cabela Species Ground Blind, is definitely one to take a look at if you like a lot of versatility in how you can set your blind up.
If pop-up blinds don't suit your hunting needs, these fiberglass hunting blinds from Hercules Outdoors may be just what you need.
We're getting our first ever Hercules blind put up right now, and as you can see, this is really well designed for people that are looking for a combination fiberglass blind to be able to hunt in all weather and all situations. This is the blind design that you're probably going to want to look at. You've got the big long windows for the bow hunter, square windows for rifle hunters, and you can obviously mix it up for a lot of different angles. We've got a multitude of options when you get inside this blind, and it is so well built from a construction standpoint, from the windows to the locks to the fiberglass construction. This is a blind and an entire setup that you're not going to have to worry about for a lifetime.
Hercules blinds are entirely made in the USA and are manufactured in Santa Fe, Texas, using high quality fiberglass components combined with tried and tested processes of hand laying fiberglass to construct very durable, superior products. Every fiberglass hunting blind is custom built to your specifications and can be customized with additional luxurious upgrades. Hercules Outdoor Industries hunting blinds can last through rain, snow, and all those cold winters spent hunting at the peak of the season. Find out more about Hercules Outdoor Industries blinds at HerculesOutdoors.com.
Deer Gear is brought to you by Hercules Outdoor Industries, Grove Tech, Go Hunt, We'll Carry the Gun, and by Yamaha ATV and Side-by-Sides, Real World Tough.
World's first optical vibration reduction laser rangefinder, the new Mono 7i VR. Engineered to give you rock-solid target acquisition and more precise ranging in a rugged, compact, easy-to-use laser rangefinder. Monarch 7i VR. Become unshakable. NikonSportOptics.com.
Ingles got the original high-performance cooler and a whole lot more. Ingle coolers, go with the original.
Walkers continues to push the boundaries with innovations and technology in the shooting, sport, and hunting category. Introducing the all-new Razor Series. Maximum protection, industry-leading noise reduction ratings. With advanced circuitry, SAC, sound-activated compression circuit, true form, super slim profile. Reliable, dependable, comfortable hearing protection. Fulfilling and exceeding the needs of every shooter.
Heavy duty, rugged, and designed for the big game hunter and angler. The FoodSaver Game Saver Titanium Vacuum Sealer has the power and performance to seal in the freshness of your game and fish for up to 3 years, five times longer than standard storage methods. And with its extra-wide dual and repetitive sealing capabilities, that's a ton of big game savings. Tough-tested and rated 4.8 out of 5 stars by outdoorsmen just like you, the FoodSaver Titanium System, it's a true game changer.
Hi-Viz Shooting Systems knows that your shooting performance matters in all conditions. All Hi-Viz shooters experience faster target acquisition with our durable LightWave sights. Featuring easily interchangeable light pipes, LightWave sights give your eyes the exact sight picture you crave. Shoot Hi-Viz. See what you've been missing.
Every day, your eyes are exposed to dust, debris, and wind. Only Wiley X removable gaskets block it all out, and your eyes remain safe. Wiley X, absolute premium protection for sportsmen.
the outdoors. It's been my playground for decades. I enjoy everything about it. Like me, I bet you also look at the outdoors as your own personal playground. And like me, I bet you're always looking for the newest challenge. So come join me and my Smith & Wesson Performance Center handgun and let's share a new experience in the outdoors. Performance when it matters most from the Smith & Wesson Performance Center.
I've been hanging stands all my life, nothing to it. All you do is load yourself down with lattice sticks, climb the tree, hope you don't fall.
Don't be like this guy. Get a Skyline safety stick and have your stick secured before you step off the ground, like this guy.
Skyline Safety System is redefining tree stand safety with its all-new Skyline Safety Sticks that allow you to secure the climbing sticks to the tree prior to stepping off the ground. For more information and to order yours today, visit SkylineSafetySystem.com.
If you're a hunter who likes to process your own meat and make your own jerky, Cabela's has everything you need to make the perfect venison jerky. Clark Winlent is here to show us how quickly and easily it is to make your own jerky.
Probably the most important thing for processing deer to me is a good grinder. Good grinder helps you make sausage, make tacos, you can make chili, do all kinds of things, spaghetti, soups. There's lots of things you can do with ground meat. So, you know, I actually own a Cabela's carnivore grinder, 1.5 horsepower, and that's exactly what this one is. This is the newest model, and the cool thing about this one is it has this cool tech. You put it in the freezer and it actually makes this housing really cold. So when that meat goes through there, it doesn't warm the meat at all. It stays really, really cold. And then that helps your ground meat stay a little bit more firm when you're working with it, especially making sausage. The firmer it is, the better it is. And so I'm gonna just show you how I grind meat and how easy this is, how much of a beast this machine is. So I'm gonna just take some meat, I'm gonna stick it in here in the tray and turn it on, and we're gonna grind some meat. And the one thing about this grinder is it'll do a lot of meat and it'll do it pretty fast. And you know, you can see I've already ground up about 40 or 50 pounds right here, and I've got just a little bit more to go, about another 10, 15, 20 pounds. That right there will spit it out. We're actually gonna take this ground meat, we're gonna use a jerky blaster, and actually season it with a kit from Cabela's, a kit that just makes it super easy. So what I've got in here is I've got 5 pounds of ground meat. I'm gonna go with Cabela's peppered venison jerky. So I've got 2 packets. I've got the pepper jerky packet, I've got the cure packet. Basically, you just add both of them to it. The cure is there so that the bacteria, when you're drying meat, you've got to have a cure on it. And then I'm basically going to just take this meat in this tray and I'm going to just thoroughly mix it up. This is just 5 pounds. And so I've got the meat pretty thoroughly mixed up. The only other thing you got to add is just a little bit of water. And so I've got some water measured out here. I mean, I think that that's about probably a half cup or quarter cup that you want to need. And that just makes it go through that jerky blaster just a little bit easier. And you're thinking, well, how's that going to go into the meat? Well, if you mix it up, that water will just kind of naturally, the meat will just kind of absorb it. And so once I get it mixed up really good, then I'm going to go to the jerky blaster. I'm actually going to take one of the trays of the dehydrator out and we're going to have venison jerky. You know, to load this thing up, you've got an easy loading attachment. It basically just goes and it just screws right on the end. You can put your meat in there real easily. Once you get some in there, you take this plunger and it'll just load it and makes it a lot easier than trying to just go, you know, slowly get it in that tube. They've got several different tips that you can use. You can use a round tip. You can use a bigger flat tip. I've always liked flat because I feel like it's a little bit easier to a little quicker on the dehydrator if you're using a flat one, but you got both options. This is the Cabela's 12 Tray Pro Series dehydrator, and I'm actually putting the last trays in it right now. Just fit them in there. It'll actually hold 12 trays. That's the last tray right there. Now I'm gonna close it up. The door is strong, it's got a great magnet. It stays really good. When you power it on, all you gotta do is set 2 things. You gotta set your temperature and you gotta set your time. We're ready to go. I just heard it boot up and come on. Check back in about 10 hours, that jerky's gonna be ready to eat. Hey, let's see what we got. Wow. Venison jerky right there. I tell you what, if you got the opportunity, you like great tasting jerky, and who doesn't? You know, try some of Cabela's jerky making kit. The dehydrator makes it really simple. This was 9 hours at 160, and this is perfect.
Like what you see on Deer Gear? Win products and gift cards simply by liking us on Facebook at DeerGearTV. You'll get up-to-date info on all our featured gear and the inside scoop on upcoming giveaways.
Thanks for watching. We'll see you next time here on Cabela's Deer Gear TV.
It's a lot stickier, and when you've got sticky meat, the gloves... Pepper got to me.